So, have you ever found a place you want to go on your phone and wanted to type it into your Tesla? Well, here's a quick tip. If you have it already pulled up, just go ahead and scroll down and hit the share button. Slide over in the apps to the Tesla. If you click on that, it'll automatically pop up inside your in-car navigation. Might be a little slow. Well, that's all you need to know.